can do 3D tech, and then we see many different things, but the problem we have is a lot of plastic. So we don't know what could we do. We have no idea yet, and we try to help cleaning the plastic.
Cutting the bamboo and make a bamboo bottle, like the old generation before. So then there will be less plastic.
We use that when we go to the rice paddy, or when we go to the walk in the field, or anything. Before, when we go to the market, we also use this bottled water. That grow like mature is very clean. Very clean and easy. You can, because the bamboo is growing very fast. So you chuck it down, and it can go very fast.
You have to take good care.
You make a house, you pour water inside, and we cut it like a cup, and this to hold it, and then we pull to the spring, and we can pull like this, or we can do like this, and to bring water inside. And before, everybody in the village have to use this. And this one is a bamboo grow very quick, so you don't lose anything, you just lose time to do this, just to cut the bamboo. Do your own bamboo like that.